Namaste, my name is Ramesh Bettadupur. I am from San Jose, California, United States of America. It has been a very pleasant and very convenient facilities that has been provided to us that made us our pilgrimage a memorable one. Ganeshji has given all the details that we wanted in the beginning itself, and later on he handed over the charge to Mr. Ranjan, and so they took us along with their crew to every place where we halted, and they took care of us excellent way, particularly the food they prepared and the way in which they served every day in the morning and every day in the lunch, dinner, and everything were very methodical and very systematic. So we enjoyed a lot about this pilgrimage, and I have no doubt in my mind that I would be recommending all other people who are interested in making Kailash Yatra to go through Manasarovar travels, and definitely they would not be disappointed, just as we have not been disappointed. And we are extremely thankful to all the volunteers and the members of Manasarovar travels who have made our journey a very pleasantable and very interesting one. I thank Ganesh ji and all other members. Thank you.
We had a wonderful Kailash Yatra trip this time. In spite we had the best weather, it's very intense and hectic. The crew, Manasarovar crew, did a fantastic job to make our job much, much easier. And under the leadership of Ranjan, Yakin and all the other crew members, they made it such a great time for us. I heavily recommend everybody to choose Manasarovar for their any other tour as well. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Rahul. I am from Birmingham, Alabama, USA. I came to Kailash Manasarovar with Manasarovar Treks and Expedition. This was my second time. I came with my parents, Uma and Satish. It was very nice with them. We enjoyed our services last year and this year. It was one of the best service we got. The team members like Ranjan and other cook staff were very nice, very good food, very nice. And they helped us a lot all through the way, even to the like to the every point of the way, they actually helped us a lot. It was very nice, thank you. And I do recommend you to use Manasarovar Treks and Expedition. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Utpal Banik. I'm from San Francisco, California. I took Manasarovar, Mount Kailash, and Mansarovar Parikrama, Kora, and I have a wonderful experience with the Manasarovar, the entire team, starting with the Ganesh ji, Sambhu ji, Ranjan ji, and the entire crew. This is one of my best experience so far I had in my life. The whole team, whatever they promised in the beginning, they kept their word. So we are so happy and so blessed for this trip.
Main Satish Kumar Gupta, meri patni Uma Gupta. Hum USA Birmingham, Alabama se आए हैं. हम कैलाश मानसरोवर यात्रा पे मोंटोरेसा ट्रैक्स एंड एक्सपीडिशन के साथ गए थे. इनका ग्रुप बहुत अच्छा है. इनके टीम मेंबर, कैमरामैन, सभी ने बहुत हेल्प किया. इनके प्रेसिडेंट गणेश जी, शंभू जी और टीम नेता रंजन और सभी कुक्स ने बहुत अच्छा खाना दिया. हम इस मोंटोरेसा ट्रैक्स एंड एक्सपीडिशन के साथ दूसरी बार हम लास्ट ईयर भी आए थे और इस साल भी, क्योंकि ये घर जैसा व्यवहार करते हैं। खाना बहुत अच्छा था, टीम मेंबरों ने बहुत प्यार से बिल्कुल किसी तरह की कोई दिक्कत नहीं हमें साथ दिया।
नमस्ते, माय नेम इज़ उषा बेटदपुर, आई एम फ्रॉम सैन होसे कैलिफोर्निया। सो वी वेंट टू द कैलाश मानसरोवर टूर विथ मॉन्टेरोसा ट्रैवल्स एंड आई कैनॉट से एनफ हाउ मच वी हैड नाइस टाइम विद द होल क्रू मेंबर, एवरीबडी, द स्टाफ, इंक्लूडिंग ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन हु मेड दिस टूर ए वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस फॉर अस। Ganesh ji from the beginning trained us like what we need to take and how we need to get prepared and how what are the things we need to get, and every single day people were there, especially our beloved Ranjan sir, who was there with us each and every time. There are many hardships that we go through because in this age I have some difficulties, and every single day they would come and then check the oxygen level, blood pressure, everything, and then the smiling, and then every single time whatever they would offer is I cannot forget. And then the food, excellent food, and the people who were serving the food were always smiling and serving hot food to our own room when it is cold outside we cannot come. And they gave hot water to bathe in Manasarovar when everybody is like shivering, and I cannot say enough. There was every single day, it was such a nice experience. I'm very happy, I'm very pleased to say that Mont.Kailash Travels made our Kailash Yatra a big success. Thank you.
There is a small token of gift from all of us here to all of the volunteers that helped us to make this trip a real success. You all don't know anything about all these people that work behind the scenes. Here is our truck driver who brought all the facilities to us. And then we all know our bus driver. Through all the difficult conditions, he took us all around and successfully navigated us back to this place. And now, we all have been seeing him every day, Chapadale. He has been more than being a guide, he has helped us a lot in so many aspects, and has been Ranjan's right hand in the Parishana area and all.
Thank you all very much.
And now, coming back to our core set of volunteers, I don't know everybody's names, but let me first start with
Anja.
Behind the scenes, who cooked fantastic food for us. Yeah. A little token of appreciation. Every day, you got your breakfast, lunch, dinner, everything. Whose face did you see? With whose back support, Ranjan made all these things happen.
He's a doctor too, our doctor.
And a doctor too. Yeah. Okay, and last but not the least, the man behind everything who made this really successful. Thank you very much.